I can do this. Lols.
They're gonna be mad about that.
What are they gonna do, hurt me? That, every time they hit me... That didn't do anything, we're in peaceful by accident. We're working here. Unlike you slobs. Well, that was easier than I thought. He's just, okay. Okay. Oh, we should build an attic. That's what we're missing. I've always wanted to build an attic.
Okay.
On one of these.
Do you want to do it with ladders or...
Okay. Although, I think a better place to do it would be on the other side. Because this is a bad place for it. Maybe over here? Of course, right here. Nope. Okay, maybe not an attic. No attic. I'm insulted. I am insulted. I worked fairly hard on this. Okay, I didn't
Vicky
work
doesn't
hard
know
on
what
this,
I'm...
but...
Vicky doesn't know...
He doesn't...
Barns.
Oh, what the heck? My bad. I'm not thinking here. Because we're being interrupted by a couple of noobs. Freaking nubs. Okay. And I need to make more. Do they realize that we're recording and making fun of them for being noobs?
Probably.
Good. Noobs. Noobs. Alright, we'll figure out the ladder. Oh, maybe it wouldn't look too bad when if the ladder were in the middle of the robe. Room. Rube.
Oh, that hole? That was just so that I could get back in. So that I could...
Oh, no, I want to build a ladder. And, like, have an attic up here. Just for... secrets. Company secrets will be hidden in a vault. And the key to the vault... The key to the vault that contains the vault will be here. But the key to the vault containing the vault containing this... The vault which contains the vault... Which contains a key to another vault in a remote location... I lost track of what I was saying.
Are we gonna have vaults in the Capital Wasteland?
We're gonna have vaults somewhere. We're gonna have a vault with all our company secrets in it. And in order to get there, you have to open... You have to get the key from here to open the vault with the vault inside of it that has the key to the other vault with the key to another vault in a vault with a vault. I... I'm not really keen on this whole thing. Yeah, you guys can leave us alone for a while. I know it's all in good fun, but we just need to work. I'm trying to build here. For the good of the company.
What happened to this section of the house? Did I not build this?
I don't know.
Must not have.
I've been distracted.
Oh, this is the porch. Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah, the porch. Although there is a small portion here that needs... Yeah, there we go. Okay. And this is the peak of the roof. I have no idea what I'm gonna do with the porch. Well, maybe it'll be like a balcony from the attic. An attic balcony. We'll decorate it somehow. be a farmhouse. Why would the cows live inside a house?
Do you have any more steps?
Yeah. Why would a cow live inside of a two-story house, by the way?
I don't know.
Okay, what do you need them for?
I'm gonna put them up in this these corners to make the...
Do we have up... No, we don't... Oh, yeah, we do. Okay. I was unaware that we had upside down... Okay. Maybe by popular demand. You hear that, fans? All two of you? If you want this map, demand it. Don't ask for it. Demand it. Now we're gonna get, like... Now we're gonna get angry emails, even though nobody knows my email account.
His email account is uno momento por favor.
Whoa. I don't want angry letters because of racist things Vicky says. Because everyone knows that Vicky's the racist on this show.
Right. His email is...
non-existent. I don't have an email. Hey! Are you really looking for my email?
No, it's lewis@lovehog.com. That's lovehaug.com.
Where did you get this email?
I'll tell you after the show.
Where did you get my completely legitimate and totally my email address? Good luck.
I will tell you after the show.
Okay. Email that person. And by that person, I mean me. Email my...
Remember, that's Lewis, L-E-W-I-S, at lovehaug.com.
Yep, and we will
respond. We'll put it on the screen in post.
Yes, we will. We'll mention you in a video.
We will. And if the person is confused, you know, that's just because...
That's part of the act.
Yeah, yeah.
It's all part of an act, because we...
We are such great comedians and actors.
Yes.
We're all professionals.
We're all professionals here. No doubt about that. There are two idiots getting my way. And I'm gonna shoot them if they don't leave. Get off my porch! Before I have to call somebody. There ain't no cops in this district. So I know what we're gonna do, but we're gonna do something. That was the worst southern impression I've ever seen. And it wasn't even visible. Oh, okay. Would you care to chime in with some lovely tunes?
What?
Would you care to chime in with some lovely tunes? Preferably uncopyrighted.
Sure. Doo 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 da da na na da 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 da.
By the way, remember, if you sing something copyrighted, just sing it horribly out of tune. And we'll be fine.
I just don't use the lyrics. Da 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 da.
It's copyrighted. Sing horribly out of tune. Otherwise, we could find $1 million. Yeah, see, I don't think they realized we were recording this whole time. Or they're just shameless trolls.
I think it's a little bit of both.
Yeah. Timed out. That's what happened there. That or he abandoned us by, like, holding down the power button on his computer. Because I'm pretty sure that tells people that you time out, but I'm not sure. Because I think it would consider that timing out if the computer just randomly shut off. Wouldn't it?
Yes.
Okay. I'll be sure to use that. What? Oof. Okay, that means... Good thing I have my, Oh, look, I have a poisonous dart. Great thing to have. Alright, put those back together. Actually, that don't matter. Trying to... Here we go. I sawed it off. There we are. I'm trying to make these corners better. By doing this. And then... I think I can cut this... Like that? No, that's not what I want either. I want... These. That's right. Alright, so that's one here. And one here. Boom. Million times better. Ta-da. We now have a nice patio. Attic patio. Downstairs patio. Beautiful. Where's the attic patio gonna come down? Right here. Right here. Okay. Perfect. Do you have any ladders?
Not on me, but I'm gonna go make some.
Okay. Alright. What the heck? They are doing some weird crap. Oh, I think... Is he using a jetpack or something? He's just, like, bouncing around. Like a noob. Like a nub. Oh, maybe a basement. I think next time we'll work on a basement. And then some fields. Because right... I think after we... get a ladder up to the attic and make sure everything's lit up nicely. I think it may be time to call it a episode. Well, an episode thing.
All right then.
I don't know what to call it.
A miniseries.
However many episodes this has been, you've been watching YouTube.
Yeah, we don't have a name yet. Please post your ideas for names in the comments below.
Yes, please name our channel. This is in Tadman 1996. Name our group.
Yes. Please, nothing vulgar in any language.
Please, if it's vulgar, at least let us know that it's vulgar, so we can laugh about it and then call ourselves that. Alright. Taking shape. Now they're running.
It really
around.
Is.
Now they're chasing each other around the base. Well, the base. I mean the farmhouse. Nice flying. Okay. We're going to end this before it's too late. Ooh. Okay. We got a nice start here. We're going to build a ranch. Of course, company funded by... our amazing, well, the amazing Rail Corp over here. Greatest company in existence. They have yet to begin production, but they've still agreed to fund us. In our amazing adventures. Where did all the cows go? Well, I guess they ran away. They're huddling, like, away from our farmhouse. Because they're afraid of civilization. We need to fix that by making a whip and just forcing them to love civilization.
You can make whips?
I wish. I'll get the poking stick. Alright. Come with me. We're gonna hit him with a poking stick.
Okay.
Poking stick away! Hey! You love civilization! Oi, oi. I'm hurting with the whip. Oi. It's the poking stick. Allons-y. Psh, go that way.
I'll herd with my gun.
No.
This'll scare him.
I'm trying to herd him in, not herd him away. He's afraid
of guns. Yeah, I know. Oh, by the way, did you like my office?
Which office?
The office that I put in RailCorp.
I haven't seen anything yet.
It's not that bad. It's on the third floor.
Poked him too hard.
Why is there a sand? What is this?
What's what?
Epic Industry. Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, that's my sign I made. I'll show that off some other time.
All right, I'm gonna go to the other channel to talk with them.
Hang on, we gotta wrap it up here. All right.
Oops, I didn't realize we were still recording.
Next time. Sorry. Well, probably. I think next time we're gonna clear out some land and make some fields of wheat. That way we can lure the cows in for slaughter. I mean, captivity? I mean...
Retirement.
Retirement. They're going to retire into a field where they wait until they die. So it's just like an old people home.
Just like Florida.
We're making Florida next episode. Next time, we make Florida. See ya. Tilt of the hat. I've been Tad Man. And this has been...
And I'm Isaac.
Isaac.
Sorry.
It's fine. I was going to say this has been Let's Build a Ranch, and then you said Isaac, and I was like, Isaac? This has been Let's Build a Ranch.
Yeah, we need to get a script together.
I hope you've enjoyed. Remember to like and subscribe. And I think that's enough shameless promotion for the end of this episode, so see you guys next time. Tilt of the hat.
Bye-bye.
See you later.